Let's talk about the difference between a $3 pen and a $1,000 pen.
This is a hero pen made in China. It's made out of plastic and it has a metal cap. It's very lightweight. It has a steel nib. This is the Cartier Diablo. It has a gold nib. It has a brass base with painted Chinese lacquer and a ruby cabochon with gold trim.